So we have tried to make fuel from plastic. What we did, we cut plastic into smaller pieces and filled in this airtight container. So then we heat it to a very high temperature so that plastic inside melts.
And what is approximately temperature?
So approximately 250 to 300, that's required. So then the vapors arise and they are allowed to pass.
Degree Celsius or Kelvin?
So Celsius.
Okay.
They are allowed to pass through this condenser, which is made of a copper tube, and this is condenser, sir. So then the vapors are allowed to pass through this water bubbler. Inside this, it is water, and after 2-3 hours, so mixture of oil comes.
You can say so see. This is wax mixed with some oil, and you can sense the smell of the mixture.
Then after extraction, what we observed was this. This is a mixture of hydrocarbons and
wax.
Sir, this is very this process is very beneficial because it has two advantages. First, plastics. You can see heaps of plastic everywhere. So this process uses plastic and it forms fossil fuels. Two problems can be solved by only this process. The scientific principle involved was pyrolysis.
Pyrolysis is thermal decomposition of organic matter at high temperature and pressure. In this, long chain of hydrocarbons are broken into shorter ones at high temperature. As you all know that plastic is made up of polymers of hydrocarbons, and fossil fuels also contain hydrocarbons. So while this process, the polymers of plastic are broken into simpler chains to form fuels. The main benefit is that we are first of all removing plastic from our environment, because as we all know that plastic is in non-biodegradable, so it is nearly impossible to remove it from our environment. So, and this process does not release any harmful pollutants, because we have heated plastic in the absence of oxygen, so no smoke and no harmful pollutants. And this process also does generate useful fuel, which we can use for many purposes. The process can be made more efficient when done on commercial level, because at that level we can heat more and more plastic to generate more and more fuel. And in India we can find plastic everywhere, as you can see. Heaps of plastic are found when we go to from Gurgaon to New Delhi.
So the calorific value is also very good, sir. It is approximately 37 megajoule per kilogram, which is near about the diesel found in nature. It is 45. Then we can mix with diesel and use in our diesel engines. Thank you, sir.